Hi, this is Jack O'Connor with the Denver 100 in Denver, Colorado, giving you your Friday morning market buzz on Denver real estate. It's all about inventory in Denver right now, and the single family inventory is down 30.16% over last November. This is a startling number for single family homes in the Denver metropolitan area. This makes the lowest single family inventory over the last 8 years. That is really good news for homeowners. The condominium inventory is down a whopping 45.73% over last November. When you have that kind of reduction in inventory that quickly, it's only a matter of time that we start to see some appreciation. And sure enough, you know, we're going to see that, and I'm going to tell you in just a minute. We'll be able to pick these trends by watching the inventory November, December, January, February. This will give us a very good prediction of where we see the Denver marketplace going into 2012. It's obviously seasonality right now. We'll see reductions, of course, in the November, December, January marketplace. But by all means, these numbers are so great that they are the leading edge of what's happening in the Denver marketplace. So let's talk a little bit about that appreciation. Homes priced between $0 and $250,000 in the Denver marketplace have experienced 0.5% appreciation for the last 5 months, or 6% a year. That's a very robust real estate market, and I don't know if anyone has reported that quite yet. But for homeowners who own those properties below $250,000, you're seeing some appreciation. Conversely, the luxury home market is still very, very soft. The luxury home market in Denver only makes up 1.5% of all the sales year-to-date in 2011. So it's a relatively small number. But there is a 24-month supply of homes above $1 million in Denver. So although we see pockets in specific Denver metro area that above $1 million that are doing better than others, generally speaking, the properties above $1 million are still a little bit soft. So let's talk about this impact of what the inventory means to you as the homeowner. And if we compare this with other type commodities, if I were to say to you the supply of gold is going down, what will happen to the prices? Or the supply of computers is going down, what will happen to the prices? You're correct. Your right answer is they go up. Well, real estate is not any different, and we're seeing such decreases in the inventory, and we're at that very first stage of seeing these, that there will be some aggressive prices moving in 2012. Since real estate generally is still trying to catch its breath, there's still enough horror in the last 4.5, 5 years of real estate. This is just the first sign. This is just the leading edge. So don't go euphoric, but understand this is good news for homeowners in the Denver marketplace. We will be able to tell you plenty about where Denver is going to go in 2012 and 2013, you know, as we watch these inventory trends for sure. We do provide specific information on individual properties on every home in the Denver marketplace to give them an idea of what the pricing model looks like for their home today. If you would like a complete pricing strategy set up, feel free to contact me at the Denver 100 and we'll get that for you. This is Jack O'Connor, and please have a happy and safe Veterans Holiday. Thank you.